maintenance drones. I think this place is still up and running because of them.
Examine the outer wall. If I use this, I can make it to the other side.
Scary.
can use the elevator that fell as a makeshift bridge.
If it's not one thing, it's another. Guess I'm not surprised.
Be careful! We should find a way around to the other side.
Welcome home, Master.
Who's that?
Welcome back to Orca Aerospace. I am your humble maid, Arisa. I am the guide for the VIP room. As a code red has been issued across the facility, all passenger transport has been suspended. Master, if you would please wait inside a lift until everything is safe.
looks like a maid type human.
Was your name Arissa? Just how long do we have to wait?
All passenger transport is stopped until code red is lifted.
Why does she keep talking when I'm trying to work? Let's see.
Code red has been deactivated. The P-161 lift to the Prestige Lounge will be working again in just a moment. We're very sorry for any inconvenience this may have caused. The passenger lift consists of 32 independent room modules. Each module provides 4 separate floors of living space so that all our passengers may enjoy a comfortable journey.
Arissa, I'd like to go upstairs.
Please, wait a moment. Opening second floor entrance passage. Opening second floor entrance passage. The second floor is the family suite. There are comfortable bedrooms and family friendly waiting rooms here. Understood. Now opening screen.
Wow! It's amazing! I've never seen a view like this before.
We're new to, well, pretty much everything here. It's beautiful. Serious damage. Beyond repair. Use the emergency room on the ceiling to evacuate. It was an honor and a privilege to serve you. Farewell, Master. Arissa. Now ending. Right. The privilege was mine, Arissa. Rest now. Thank you. The atmosphere feels different here. Lily, what's our next move?
If you follow the path, there should be an elevator that can take you up.
We're at the elevator.
Only AI with administrator privileges can use the system.
What do we do?
The door will open if you reset the AI.
Reset? Does destroying it work?
Yes, Of course. Finally, we can sit down. Oh wait, I'm already sitting down.
Lily, can you check the status of the railgun?
Sure. Booster, cooling system, sensors, we're all looking fine. We just need to be careful with the power overload. Whoa! What's wrong?
I thought I heard something.
I'm not getting a single signal.
Lily, have you heard anything from Adam?
Nothing yet, I'm afraid. I'm starting to get worried.
Me too. I hope everything's all right. How's the network connection with the colony going?
There's no connection yet. We'll find out for sure if we go up higher.
Yeah. We have to go higher anyway. Well, we've rested up. Shall we go?